33 plus 26. We'll write down the question this way. Now, we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 3 plus 6 equals to 9. 3 plus 2 equals to 5. So the answer is 59.